Taylor, you didn't get back in touch when I said the fights were happening on Saturday? They're pretty cool. Pretty exciting. The last two were not as exciting as everyone anticipated them to be. But the whole night was still really good. It was a good time. There's another one on, like, December 14th. Where there's, like, three titles and, like, four other good fights besides that happening. So try to make it for that one. Am I getting the gains? Not really. I'm just trying to, like, cut weight, you know, in general. Weigh less. Past couple of months, I've been, like, not overeating or anything, and that's, like, been a past problem. But I need to tack on frequent exercise to go along with that. They did, but just a little too early, you know? We've seen smaller cuts get ended by a doctor, and we've seen bigger cuts not get ended by a doctor. It all depends on the kind of doctor that you have, you know? And they've had really dangerous, like, things happen to fighters in the past in New York, so they're really strict in New York. So, that's why Joe Rogan was talking about, like, rematch in Vegas, where they're a little bit more lenient and stuff. And he gets that same cut every fight, so it is Nick's fault. You know, for not taking care of himself and expecting everybody to be okay with a lot of bleeding and cuts. He's always been aware, like, every time he has a fight, doctors come in and look at him and go, "All right, keep fighting, I guess." He should have been the one that goes, like, "You know what, maybe I should get this fixed. Get the scar tissue removed. Make my skin a little stronger around that area." So that shit doesn't happen anymore. That's on him, you know. Did Jorge Masvidal beat Nate Diaz in a match in the UFC? He absolutely did. Did he prove that he was the baddest motherfucker in the UFC? He did not. So that's the thing. It shouldn't have taken, like, winning in any way, shape, or form to earn the belt, you know? A DQ or a doctor stoppage, those aren't good enough reasons, you know? Those things should have not been what could have caused it. Even a decision would have been able to cause it, you know? If it was, like, a split decision, maybe not, because then it goes down to judges that are always crazy. Like, there was the 30-27 Gastelum vote. Like, there was not a single fighter or Dana White or a reporter or anything that even understood that. They would have had to do, like, 10-9 for Gastelum Till, you know, 10 for Gastelum, 9 for Till, on each round for that shit to happen. Y'all know who Noob Dog is? CS Noob Dog. I don't know Noob Dog. I don't think Khabib is the baddest or anything like that. I don't. Just because you're, like, the best does not mean baddest or anything. I think if Khabib was the baddest, he would have gotten out of the van. He would have gotten out of the bus.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Like, I know it was smart to stay in the bus, but just because you're the baddest doesn't mean you make the smartest decisions. It was smart and right thing to not get out of the bus, because, you know, don't give him the time of day. But if someone came up to Nate Diaz, and ideas in the bus, he would have gotten out and just started fighting right there in the parking lot, you know? Just never give a shit about anything. That kind of thing, you know? And if someone talks shit to, like, Khabib on Twitter or Instagram, Khabib just replies on Twitter or Instagram, and Nate would probably just, like, go to their place and fight them there. Next time that they sees him in person, he probably just will fight. Like, that's the difference, you know? Just because you're, like, really aggressive and dominant when you fight, you know? It's a personality thing, you know? Yeah, I count. Okay, bye. Wow! I remember when he used to like this stream. Heartbroken. He just joined my game and griefed. I guess he got me. Oh, is he like a... I don't know. Is he like a notorious griefer for CS? I'm assuming that he has like his own YouTube channel and shit. Where he uploads clips of him griefing and then makes it look like he's really emotionally getting people. So even if you respond like, you know, like, okay, bye, you know, not giving him the time of day, he's probably still gonna, like, upload it to YouTube and go like, lol, I got these guys so good.
Where's Scarecrow? Go to hell.
You just okay boomered me? Damn.
Nothing to say to you, Batman. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
But yeah, it's unfortunate because I think it feels kind of strange that Masvidal would accept that belt under those circumstances. I think if he was man enough to be all like, we're rematching that, that's not the right way to end the fight. I was like, yeah, hell yeah, man. What a good sport. And then he's like, but this belt's mine. And like, isn't that kind of just, isn't that hypocritical? Like, if you're saying that, like, that's not the way that this belt should be, or this fight should have gone down, and this belt should have been decided, then why are you accepting the belt?
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Look who it is. You should really review your security.
So it's making me, like, be a little bit less of a fan of Masvidal. I'm like, that's...
Well, that made things a little...
If you're saying one thing and then contradicting it with the other...
Go, go, go!
Then there's got to be one part of that that's fake, you know?
I spotted six more unmanned teams to Chinatown. Be there any second.
And I was really liking him because he's totally not fake. But I mean, like, I mean, there's... Do you want to really determine who the BMF is? In an honest fashion? Or do you want to take it in such a scummy way, like with a doctor stoppage? You know? Because he's doing both, and they just seem to contradict each other, like... And I don't feel like anybody's... I haven't seen anybody talk about that yet. And people are saying something really stupid, like... If it was a 3-round fight, you would have won. Like, if it was a 3-round fight, Nate's game plan would have been different. You can't use that argument. His plan was to, like, you know, give a lot of pressure in the later rounds. And if you stop it before the later rounds happen, you can't say that shit, you know? My god, that was fast. So the whole discussion's kind of weird.
Yeah, tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank god. Let's hope they were.
It makes, like, the UFC, all the commentators, and Jorge Masvidal. Like, I'm not like a huge Nate fanboy, but the only person that sounds like they're not, you know, being fake and saying, you know, excuses or bullshit is Nate. The only person not contradicting themselves seems to be Nate. Just kind of feels weird.
Scarecrow's civil unrest. There's a...
Right. I know you're tired, and this is the last place you want to be right now.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
Maybe I'll send in a video of that. Of those thoughts. To, the protector of the mean streets of Westland, Oregon. Chael Sonnen. He does, like, Ask Chael videos.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Politician, sir, that's not my concern.
How do you still dance?
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
And I like watching these videos.
What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city.
Maybe I'll send in that as a hot question.
Give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known.
So I can talk about anything as much as I want on my stream, but I mean, like, it's a Batman stream.
Then there's this.
it's not an MMA stream.
Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the...
I feel so much more justified about talking about UFC and MMA stuff on stream because of how much more popular it's getting.
Also, we've had
the Rock's going, creeping around the train, political higher-ups are going.
Up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you...
It's more popular than boxing now,
lives.
By a lot.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Yep, poor bastard.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the flip.
It's not like I'm a fan for, like, no reason either. I mean, I got into it when it started to look really interesting to me. And they just keep getting better and better, so it's hard to not be a fan, you know? Like, if they just keep doing really awesome shit, and they fight in super cool-looking ways... I mean, like... It's hard to not be a fan. Like, I'll get into it, and then I'll watch another fighter on the same night. Like, I wanted to watch, like, Connor and somebody fight one night. And in that same night... We watched, I think Taylor and I were watching it. On that same night as a Connor fight, we watched Tony Ferguson fight. And now I'm like, well, shit. Now I'm a huge Tony Ferguson fan. It's like, I didn't even want to be. I feel like I have to. Like, you can't show me something that cool and tell me to not be a fan about it, you know? Yeah, he's incredible. He's probably my favorite. Like, it's just one of those things where it's like, you know, I'm not biased or anything. I was not even into this before, but if you show me that shit, that's just too good.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. And then it showed me the Pettis highlight reel. The Anthony Pettis highlight reel. And he did a move where he jumped off the side of the cage and then did like a spinning kick to the guy's head from the air. Like, something out of like a kung fu movie. I'm like, this guy is doing it. It's not even like special effects or like a stunt double. Now I'm that guy's fan. It's like, I'm not trying to like look for more people to become fans of. If you show me their shit, you know, it's hard to resist. That's so dumb. I pressed A, and then 3 seconds later, it registered. Yeah, and then there's always been these fighters for years. I think the only fun thing to watch from John Jones is, like, his spinning elbows. That's, like, the only fun thing I like. Jimmy Olsen. I don't even know who that is.
Oracle, I've restored.
Superman's friend? Isn't Batman Superman's friend? Come on. They have a loving bond. Why? Why was it so against putting that other guy? I had that little bar, that little horizontal bar in the center of my screen that whole time. And I was just waiting for that to be my grapple point, but it refused. It wanted me to go to the tower.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna.
Bully. I
need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Then he'd be here. If you ask me, hey, hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances.
Oh, I gotta fix that alert, because it's no longer in phone cases or posters or anything like that.
There's no way we're screwing this up.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
And then during a fight night for somebody else, I'll watch like Derek Lewis versus Volkanovski. And I'm like, okay, a nice little heavyweight fight, why not? And then I see Derek Lewis do something crazy and then say the funniest shit on the mic.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that.
So I'm like, what the? I have to be a fan of this guy now. Like, it just, I keep getting put in these situations. Also, first try on animation skip for both of those things.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham.
If I can, and it's constantly like that. So now I watch like almost all the prelims and all the main cards, because I never know when I'm gonna see someone that I'm gonna fall in love with. Like, I never know when I'm gonna see that next fighter that I'm like, I need to watch that guy.
Jim, I traced the fear toxin A's chemical. That's where we'll find the hero.
If I never give myself the chance to to like expose myself to newer fighters, I may never have.
Crane must have bought them off.
You know.
Or worse.
I may never like. There's, I don't know. There's so many times where I've like seen a new fighter and I'm like, man, I missed him when I wasn't. He was in his prime. Like I'll go back and watch Brock Lesnar highlights. And I never watched UFC when Brock Lesnar fought. And I'm just, like, mad that I wasn't. That's probably the best example I can think of.
Nice driving, idiot. He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
Why? What? I just got so cheated. I went right through the loading zone.
Any word from inside? Nothing.
That's so stupid.
Crew left in there, but they're not responding in the facility.
3 seconds of time loss.
If they're still alive, not skill. I'll find them.
That's why I'm not going to pursue this game for a huge PB or anything. Just going to get one more pretty okay PB and then probably move on to like doing trilogy stuff. This game has a lot of weird shit that can happen. Where you can only really go so far with skill. It's the last guy in the room, and I'm doing a combo, and I throw a batarang at him, and he doesn't get knocked out.
Oracle.
Damn. That's not how this game works. If there's one guy left and you throw a battering at him, he's supposed to instantly knock out.
Gates open. Time to bring
you can watch call. Anybody's run when they're in that part. That room is always the same. 3 fear takedowns, environmental takedown, and a single battering. Sim. It is a tank. It is a tank. I don't know why people nickname it a tank, like as a joke. It is literally a tank. But it's like also designed for driving fast. Yeah, it's weird to say who the best fighter of all time is. John Jones is really good. Khabib's really good. George St. Pierre is really good. Mighty Mouse is really good. It's hard to say who the best of all time is. It's really hard. They're all different, like, weight classes and stuff. It's just almost impossible.
Take your men and get out of here.
So that's kind of like why Khabib and Jordan St. Pierre has a good chance of happening. They both want it. And they both, like, deserve it for each other, so. It just might, you know, that'd be a really good one to see. That'll help answer a lot of questions. They're not necessary needed to answer, you know? Like... It's like, just because somebody has a fight and one guy wins, one guy loses, it doesn't necessarily mean that the winner is better than the loser. It just means exactly what you saw, like, they won that fight. Now, if it's, like, extremely dominating, then probably, yeah. But that won't always be the same. You know, necessarily.
It's okay. You're safe.
Like Connor versus Dustin. Was pretty dominant the first time around, but I am very sure that
Jim,
if they do it again, it'll go much longer.
What about Scarecrow? He's in this.
So, I mean, like, even if they dominate, it could change in the future. Yeah, Khabib still needs to be tested a little bit. He's only fought, like, a few experts, you know, like a few of the best ever.
I need the Batmobile to get back in there and find Scarecrow.
So dumb, it almost didn't get that.
Into my domain.
Oh, you're too late, Batman. The place is gonna blow.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
The blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agents deployed.
Good start.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Listen to me.
what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
That's pretty good.
Miss me?
Good time, you know, 29:30, you know? On that shot. My first big time save is on freeze nades.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
So I just want to, like, you know, be less than like plus 30 before I get there.
Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
Easier said than done.
What the hell is this place?
What do you want?
Oh, oh, don't tell me.
Miss me already, Beth? Oh, it's you.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here. They brought me up, running tests like I'm some kind of guinea pig. There's nothing wrong with me.
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people?
I've had worse. Cool. The head after ace with a gold. I got all three colors to start this run. Traffic light order. Hey, Bonsai Bunnies.
I can't see him!
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir. Slicing!
Awesome. Nothing but speed for me. Bad RNG on their placements. Like, there was a car there, sure, I can turn and kill it, but there was a huge gang of people next to it as well, so my guns weren't always going to shoot, like, machine gun or missiles or something, since it was, like, really, you know, it could have hurt the people. They just make it shoot the rubber bullets.
Batman.
All right, please be good.
Jim, I need you to stay focused.
Please be good, cars up here.
Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's going down on my watch.
A little itchy.
Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. I'll bet.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again.
That's okay.
Your priority is to apprehend the commissioner. I want him.
I will take that. Second car's tricky. You really gotta improv.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Please don't be in front of him. Please be behind him. It's over here? That's not right. That's not... It's not over here unless he's going down this bridge, and he's obviously not going down that bridge.
Get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Yeah, 30 FPS just like helps with some tricks for the speedrun. I did all my full casual playthrough on 60.
Before you head to the clock tower,
fine and easy.
Would you like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested?
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation strength in each zone.
Hey, Renarth.
You just made the list.
Thank you for the 27 months.
Hey, Babs.
27 monks.
Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radar.
Hope you're well.
And a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
I'm doing pretty okay, actually. Just being a big
Sergeant.
Gamer.
Yes, sir. Extract the squads down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming. Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, clock tower around. I'll clear the area. It's ahead of time.
You're losing drones, Sergeant. The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock. I only see five drones.
That's pretty good.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch with it.
I gotta be careful here. That was good too. That book is so weird.
Is that you again?
Nice book physics. That's not what a closed book looks like.
Oh, don't pass out just yet.
Like. Even Elder Scrolls does better with that. Yeah, there's even like a Batgirl magazine.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main.
What could you possibly add to the next Arkham game that wasn't an Arkham Knight?
Jim Gordon books. Been through enough.
Take my money.
Some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Take this shit. Come on. Let me do something. This is just time wasting that I can't make control over. I'll eventually fall out, but it just sucks. He did it. That's like 10-15 seconds. Damn. Yeah, that's probably... Stuff like that is probably just why I'll not pursue...
Not by a long shot.
Like a record or anything here. Kind of went the wrong way, but it's not a big deal. Still going fast.
All falls apart, Batman. Everything you worked for, the pieces you built on a foundation of sand.
Leather pants for 24 hours straight.
Batman. Don't worry about Batman. Shh.
$100.
Great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we are.
75.
Commissioner's little girl.
Take it or leave it. Are you offering me $75?
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
To wear leather pants for 24 hours straight. That's all I have to do, right? You didn't really say anything else.
Do not.
It's a hypothetical calm down. You just and then you drop the price. I don't really understand. It's a you're contradicting yourself. If it's hypothetical, then why are you changing the price?
This is you handling it, right? Now don't worry, you can thank me later.
Kill him.
Why are you faster than Batman? Whoever's left, Nightwing's not gonna let them stand up. And he's gonna hit them once every 10 seconds. Who is left? What? I pressed LB. And it made me do the... That's such a stupid fight. And another guy? What?
Bruce, you need to let me help.
There were three last guys.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh?
Seriously?
Buy me $75 leather pants and I'll give you $75 to wear leather pants for 24 hours.
What are you doing?
That was such a stupid fight. Everybody was knocked out and on the ground, and then I go to the door. There's one guy left. Okay, that's fair. I'll take him out. There's still one guy left. Alright, cool. There's still one guy left. I mean, I was okay with there being one guy left.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
From the beginning. Like that first extra guy? What have we got here? That's fair. Both the guys after that were super stupid. You wait there, Matt. Especially with how slow they were to take out.
Though it has been a while, maybe a little rusty.
I mean, I don't think you'll ever agree to this. You'll keep realizing how easy it is, and then you'll just make the stipulations harder and harder, or you'll make the money less. Like, I'll buy and wear leather pants for 24 hours, and they might be really baggy, and I'll lay in bed for the whole 24 hours. And then you'll be like, no, they have to be tight, and you have to walk around the whole time. I'm like, okay, you didn't say that. You gotta stream for 24 hours with them on. You didn't say that. It's like, it's so much easier than you think. Under the current rules. They need to be assless chaps.
I don't care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken this job. What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the bad.
That was pretty good. I never get that grapple point. Is this area allowed to be fast? Is there something wrong? Now to tower. The game let me do what I wanted to do there. There might be something wrong. Might have to restart the game so I can go back to being dumb. What's the sexiest outfit someone can wear? No matter what, we both know the real question you're asking is, what's the sexiest outfit I could wear? Besides human skin? Okay, that's gonna take me a while to think of now. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. You brought ribs? Are you gonna share? Next time ribs are on sale at the store, I'll get them. Sometimes they have really nice sales on ribs. Like two racks for $10. And they're like pre-marinated and stuff, so you just put them in the oven. Even if they're frozen, you just put them in the oven. For like 45 minutes.
Soldiers are using an unmanned drone.
Someone else's skin, right? Every day I wear my own skin. Kind of a freak. Don't judge me. We're all God's children. I see you have found your way in, sir. I missed the Twitter account. And I think they shut down, or they turned their Twitter account into, like, an advertisement base. Because they got so many followers, they turned it into, like, a Twitter account that just posts, like, ads. Or videos with ads in the beginning of them. Like, trendy, like, look at this baby fart video, you know? Like, Facebook shit. And that was the video about the Twitter account about Drake's thoughts. And he's like, it would be shit where it's like, the waitress walks over by Drake and she drops a plate. Drake whispers into her ear while kneeling down. It's okay, girl. We can pick up the pieces together.
You won't win. You make it sound like you're still in the
fight. Where it's like,
this game is over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's
gone. Drake goes to a gym every day. Just so he can cry with the treadmill and say, it's okay, I know what it's like to be walked on.
Everyone's gone.
It's like,
these streets are ours. Not even the cops want to mess with us. Not if they know it's good.
Oh, again?
He looks upset.
Stop killing my runs, dude.
Yeah, me too.
I'm not doing anything wrong here. I just want to have a good start, and, like, so much shit's happening. There was another one where it was, like, Drake's Bulbasaur is about to evolve. So he holds, so he spams the B button. And tells his Game Boy, he talks into his Game Boy saying, you don't have to change for me. It's like, it's just, I'm not like quoting these directly, but it was just a Twitter account full of those awesome tweets. But I think that person changed the account so he could turn it into like a space to just like post ads and stuff. So all the people that are too lazy to unfollow, just look at the ads. I might still save time here, because that wasn't 30 seconds.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Look. It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloud burst.
Oh, great.
Target's on the move. Move on my location. You went this way. He's over there. Come on.
Yeah, whenever you're ready, take your time. $53.30. It's pretty okay.
Okay, this is it.
I don't know. This might be the same as PB for the split. Who cares?
So you're gonna stop him and save Oracle, or am I going to get another hit of that?
Hey, Brucey.
Gas while you watch helpless as she dies.
I don't believe this game is on the Switch.
Roll up, roll up. It's the pick.
Yeah, I tried making slow cooker ribs before. They're good if you want to, like, you know, take the bones off and just have a pile of rib meat. And then maybe put that on some mashed potatoes with some corn.
You're not dying.
just but it's not good for, like, you know, picking up the rib and having it. My toxin is filling your lungs. Hey, Supreme Mustard. Your greatest fear. Yeah, I'm getting hungry now, though. I didn't eat much before stream. The city engulfed in fear.
Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
Yeah, God, I would have to split in like 70 seconds from now. That's not happening.
Look at me.
To save all my time.
And this body. I can't believe how strong it is.
Yeah, like 30 seconds. This cutscene's like 45 seconds. So I might save like 15 seconds. Favorite condiment? Condiment? I don't know why I said condiment. It's not even a word. Favorite condiment? Naruto. I know that's not the question, but... I really like A1 steak sauce. I also really like aioli. Is any organ sexual?
Something's changed.
I think that's just an opinion, right?
You're different.
The heart.
I prefer to call it a work in progress.
How potential. Wholesome.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run. Who said anything about running?
That's not even a lot of time save. Maybe my time save is on Panessa's start. Maybe I got them mixed up. Favorite heart, go. Yours. Spamming the B button. Lost 4 seconds.
Holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir.
Man, there are tanks everywhere. Big ones, small ones. I wouldn't be surprised if some of them started flying.
Come on.
What?
Why does it let me do that?
She's gone, Alfred. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I can be ahead after the split, but... I mean...
She's
not easy.
Because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stag's files have revealed...
It's a long split.
...what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see... Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time.
Splits like 12 and a half minutes, 13 minutes.
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on!
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city.
Let I wonder if this game did, like, motion capture training. Of course, Sam. Not, GCPD. Motion capture stuff for...
Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
Movements.
She will help.
She doesn't have a choice.
Why? I can't even move down these ramps without bonking. It's not a thing that I remember happened casually. I'm just driving down. What? Why you gotta hurt me?
Good to see you, Batman.
Press A to open the door. You press A, the prompt goes away and you don't go through the door.
You okay? Watch yourself.
Don't touch me!
Whoa.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Damn, didn't press A good enough.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing?
Yeah, I really just, like, want a little bit better of a PB before I press this game on too much more. Optimizing this kind of game is just... There's too much inconsistencies. Too many inconsistencies, I should say. With how it performs and stuff. Enough to, like, add up to a few minutes getting lost every run.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan its hull to find a weakness I can exploit.
Attention all units! Cobra unit dispatch to sector 3!
That's the left side scan. Now I need to... That's the rear scan. I just need to scan the right side. The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile 60mm...
Why? Is it such a bully?
I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot.
Cobra's got destroyed!
The answer is butthole. I don't even have a chance to read what the question was. But I agree. Makes sense. Favorite weakness to exploit. I saw some fight video, I think last night, where the guy was gonna get slammed to the ground, but as a reversal, he did like a chokehold. So he never even got slammed, he just got reversed on him and ended up getting choked. And then to get out of the choke, he just grabs the guy's dick. Like, really hard. Like, when you've never fought before, or you don't fight that much, you really don't care about, like, about what's morally okay to do and stuff. Like, if he was gonna get out of that choke by grabbing the dick... I mean, he's gotta do what he's gotta do. This guy's problem.
Drone offline, sending a Cobra to support. Barbara Gordon worked for you, she fought for you, and look what we got.
Hey, Basso.
Whatever you're planning, it won't be enough. Can't
Try and get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman.
Hey, it worked. Look at me, skipping cutscenes.
Jeez, he's coming after us! Floor him! Come on, get us out of here!
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
It's like Wayne Tower! Rattler down! Diamond back down!
We have some uninvited guests. Not for long. Batman proceeds to invite them. Look, now they're actually invited. The looks on their faces when they notice that they were invited. Please no. Rude. That should have blown him up.
Wayne Tower unit destroyed.
This guy said maybe he shoots explosive.
Mr. Wayne, your upgrades ready for collection.
We weren't talking about wrestling. Talking about some move some guy did in a street fight to get out of a choke.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
And I think you can take a good guess at what that move is now. What? What? Why? Why are you such a bully? The button wasn't working, so I spammed it, and then it did what spamming it does. This is so rude. I just wanna... There we go. Easy, right? God, that was so slow. I tried grappling the big guy over to me in the beginning of the fight. I do that every time I'm there. And it grappled every enemy besides the big guy. So that's kind of just like a weird luck thing that happened, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to blame it on. There's not much RNG in these games, but when it comes to fights, it kind of is. Like, what they decide to do is completely random. It kind of depends on where you are in conjunction to them, but that's about it.
You know, Hugo Strange used to lecture us like Scarecrow,
I mean, if there's a bunch of guys and I throw a batarang, it's just gonna, like... I can't always just choose which one it goes towards. Oh my god. That couldn't have been dumber.
Just
open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have.
Yeah, I'm saving a little time.
Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side for my taste.
Man, PB only lost, like, that much time? In PB, I got in, like, an extra fight.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call.
Wow.
Sounds up there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Can't wait to lose storage here, for whatever reason.
What am
my wife say? How many more tests can you...
Okay. I was lied to. You can hold out any gadget when you switch over to the wreck gun. I don't think so. I'm sure I could do it with the line launcher or the freeze nades, but yeah. I was under this impression of any gadget. Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. Friends are in the bathroom. Taking drugs.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
That band is so annoying to me.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Why did I just, like, boost into another dimension with that?
I'm just saying, if you run, it's got my vote.
I do that same thing every run. And it always puts me, like, right in front of the explosive thing, but this run it didn't, so. Cool.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
That was fast. Don't you just love that when you do an epic Batman grapnel boost and it launches you a total of 3 feet? People wonder why I don't grapnel boost. Down here, sweet. It's not that bad. Because as long as it's out here, then you can just hook to this ledge. Well, not that ledge, this one. It's better than going up the stairs. There's multiple. Yeah, but people are like, why don't you, like, spend your upgrade points on boosts? Or why don't you just boost? You know, they ask that at the beginning of the run, too.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Are you short, Basso?
Sir,
you're like 5'11", midget. That's a meme I can get behind. The 5'11 compared to 6 foot meme.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in. There's a whole world of hurt coming your way, Batman.
Everybody's just looking at each other's ass. What a great game. Can I get over there in time? Kind of can. There's another guy looking at me from my right. Yeah, they're just, the last two guys are just looking at each other. Okay.
We've lost one. Programming cover to respond. Sir, I don't think five tanks was enough. Drone unit in Otisburg is down. Strike team Delta deployed. They're heading to target location.
You're trapped, Arknight.
Time to take out the missile.
Rooftop's clear.
5-4.
Control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
I'm asking how tall you are, not how long you are.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Come on, keep it clean in the chat, guys.
Seriously, he heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy.
Those doors aren't supposed to still be open. I mean, maybe they are. But they're not supposed to look like that. Not.
Like being stuck down here. This old part of the city stinks.
I'm not even supposed to be hearing people like that. It's always a struggle to get this guy. Good fight. Except for that start, but good fight. 7'9" wide. What? Go to the hospital. Shit. I don't have I shouldn't have used it on the last guy. It sucks. Forgot that this is a thing, and yeah, you're not supposed to use the missiles on the last guy. On the last Cobra tank. Dang it. Learning experiences.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloud burst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt.
Okay.
And I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Tons of American pride. What is that? That sounds way too country. That sounds way too K Kona of eHarmony profile.
Footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign.
I feel like I'm in Home Depot. Maybe it is Home Depot. Maybe that's a Home Depot description.
One moment, sir.
Definitely not a Lowe's. Lowe's feels so Canadian.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry,
Why don't they make candles that smell like Home Depot?
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember. Lowe's is for moms. No, Lowe's is just like the Target of Home Depot, you know?
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Alfred, it was your idea? Feels like it was my idea. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Oh, I told you we should have butchered that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
Thanks. That's the best attack in the game. I can't live. I can't do anything I want. Come on. Holy shit. The worst attack to get. And then terrible placements. And every time I held down the left trigger, it did a batarang instead. Come on. What's a true value in Menards? Menards, I don't even know who that is.
Harley's changed the voice code access.
So I guess it'll be like a Jeremy Stevens. Modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize. True value is a cool person's thing. Yeah. It's like the Reddit of hardware stores.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Bat Brain? It's been a while. Calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Time for big gaming moves.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out there, the beauty radio.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the
back in the green.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how
open!
You took your time. You got
if I didn't do that, it's like something was holding her back. Then that guy would have done the grab attack. He was coming at me for a hug.
Took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need prac.
You need prac.
Are you dumb?
He's using smoke.
Why? That's not good.
It came from over there.
I didn't press that.
The pain
Okay, that's better. It forced me to do that. I didn't want to. So now I can't really do smoke pellet. I probably still can in time. It's dumb though.
You heard Harley. Find Batman.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, the beginning of this fight was a little slow, but... Okay, I'm losing time because of that. Yeah, it's a gold split. Pretty good.
It's all mine.
Time save here.
What she got against me? I'm practically your prisoner, too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So,
damn, that was close.
Use a break. I'll take her back to the cells.
Run! Stop looking at your wrist. Why did they add that to this game? Like, whenever you're done with a fight, it's like you stretch and shit. Oh, that's... When I have time save, you know, it's not what I want. Alright. Only one mess up for that. Yeah, Chihuahua sucks.
I thought you were dead.
This Robin's such a weird word. I always have to look up a bunch of words, like Asperger's. I have to spell that like once a month.
Not coming to save you, Jason. It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face back.
Asperger's, am I right? Chip off the old God. I'm getting hungry thinking about food. Thinking about that sweet, sweet ass burger.
Why won't you just kill me? What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet.
The thing is, if you spell it, even what you think is as close as possible, autocorrect doesn't even fix it.
Out on the streets,
on my phone, at least.
On the week?
So it sucks.
A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid.
I always want to spell it like A S B E R G E R S. Like Asperger's or something, I don't know. But it's different.
Usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't.
Look, I'm one letter off and it doesn't even want to fix it.
It was the only way for you to get closure.
It's Asp, and I should remember that cuz there's the nickname of like Aspies and stuff.
You gotta be cruel to be kind.
You know, even if it's like derogatory or just like an actually slang or whatever, it's still like, I should remember it because of that. But it's one letter off. I'm one letter off. The way I just spelled it right there, it does, autocorrect doesn't even want to fix that. What a bully.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for
this lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computer is really unusual.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
Massachusetts is pretty okay. Once you spell it once. Surprisingly. And Connecticut is really cool. Connect, I cut. I like that one. That one's really easy.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Wednesday. That's the day where you wedness.
There's room up here on stage for two.
Wednesday.
No, really.
The mysterious day of the week. Where'd it go? When is it?
The crowd is so excited it may just explode.
Nobody serenades you but me, that. Take it away, boy. Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone.
Eating a scone in the asylum.
Anarchy rule. It was wild, but through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the cloud.
Okay, hardest part's left. It's out of my hands, pretty much.
Time to take down Charisma.
A hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing.
No encore.
Surprisingly close to gold for missing the skip once.
Even Alfred seems better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it mine.
Robin, wait here.
Minnesota. That's not what I tried to select.
I'm beginning to think we...
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's going crazy.
Someone in the chat spamming whispers for bot links and stuff. Be careful, guys. Don't do that. Report the account. If anybody whispers you, report the account. Yeah, Taylor. Many places in America, you can't have fireworks. Like the most things, like there was that South Park episode about it, where they could only have sparklers and snakes, and so they were lighting like the world's biggest snake. With flamethrowers or something.
Oh,
impressed.
Decent fight.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
It's kind of slow.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
Pick a snake. That's just a clickbait title. Classic South Park. Classic Colorado.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Yeah, it's pretty decriminalized, but you just better be careful when you do shoot them off. Like, don't just shoot them off wildly, like in the middle of the day. But if it's like nighttime and it's, you know, around a holiday, it's really decriminalized. But some people just like fireworks because they're fun.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
It's like, those people are the ones to watch out for. $1,000 worth at your summer cottage during a cat's funeral. Wow.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop.
Getting drunk at a cat's funeral. What?
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces.
Hard times, you know.
It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are.
You want to come to my cat's funeral?
I said I'll handle it.
I mean, are there drinks?
You'll be fine.
You can bring some drinks.
You train me.
All right, we are getting wasted, boys. Look.
Security lockdown initiated.
Hey, Joker.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well,
fireworks were so close you got burned, you have a scar now. I don't know about that. When was this? I should have questioned it from the Australia part. You have a cousin from Australia. Nathan. Alright, I'll let you keep talking, but I'll be skeptical as much as I want.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
Is Jason Todd?
We all know cottages are only in winter.
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey.
It's about an hour left in the run. About 3.5 minutes left of time save. Secret?
Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir.
Jeez, ow. Just hurt my elbow a lot.
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone.
Right in the funny bone.
No wonder spoiled the punchline.
Wasn't funny.
You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
You took your... You need to get in the cell.
Boo! What a dumb way to lose time on.
The right thing.
That really looked like I had enough room. I did not expect that guy to stand there like a statue.
You don't need to do this, Alfred. Alfred? You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
I'd be scared of stuff. I lost an eye from it.
Sir, are you okay?
Don't.
Okay. Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all.
I really hope that I still have storage. This skip up here is super inconsistent, so it feels great when I get it.
Don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. No, he is. Batman doesn't
like the robots had taken over. Okay, I'm getting wood. I see.
Yep, just didn't have it. Cool. Maybe next run I'll just have better skill. Sick of that shit. Damn, it's so dumb. It's like a little faster. But I got storage when I was in the room before the choke slam, and I tested it, and I didn't have to reload anything, and I never switched to my rec gun. So I never lost storage. I never did what you have to do to lose storage. Can I run Uncharted on PS4? It's possible. It's actually kind of broken. It's kind of a fun speed game, you know? There's some nice go-through-wall stuff. I showed you that, too. I showed you some stuff when you were playing the remaster. I think we got one or two of them to work, you know? We got all of them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we got the record that day. First try. Easy.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
Yeah, I don't even, like, remember any sequence breaks. I just remember, like, if you look down and keep pulling out the gun, you'll shuffle backwards.
I should be able to order.
It's really weird. That was good. That was in the dorms, wasn't it? I need to get money so I can justify getting my license and getting a car. I mean, like, even if I did have a license and I had a car, I wouldn't be able to afford a car or gas. What? How did I... I must have let go of left trigger. Please get... Yeah, that's not even a solution. Like, I wouldn't have the money for the car or for gas. It's like... There's three problems, you know?
I can pick up his trail,
and they all get solved with having more money. Why? Why did you do that to me? Why don't you get out of there? I do have some driving anxiety, but I'm sure I could get over it. Why couldn't I skip that cutscene earlier? Like, I've tried crossing the street before with, like, my bike and stuff, and I'll look both ways and I see no cars, and then when I go across the street, a car hits me. And so I just have, like, some scary collective vision. I mean, not collective. What's that? Selective. Backwards. Yeah, you won't. Jesus. Some friends from high school, besides you, whenever they would, like, pick me up to go somewhere, like, right after getting their license, they'll just, like, what's the term for when you're right behind somebody, like, by a foot on the road? Tailgate or something? Isn't that, like, the word for when you're, like, on the side of the road, though? Tailgating? Yeah, I mean, that term has, like, two different uses, so it's kind of weird, but... A lot of people did that. They went extra fast. And I'm like, I get it. You got a car. You're going fast. Isn't 30 miles an hour good enough? Is that, are you not happy with that? Like, I never understood it. What? How did I even do that? Yeah, we'll lose time here because the split's good. This split actually got the zip from that, like, you know, spot in the pier where I was trying to get it at first. So that's the time difference here. From not getting that, messing it up. Can I? Thanks. Okay.
No turning back now, that. It's time to be.
All right, time save here. Oh, something that I forgot to look up before this run. Again, I wanted to try to figure out the best spot to, like, stand and look to get the car. I guess I'll just have to hope it's good. I don't know. Or the fail-safe lock will kick in. I can still, like, gold the split with, like, not getting a good car on top of the rocks.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can.
To replace the Batmobile?
I'm getting stronger, Bruce.
Let's get a Tesla.
I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Alfred's like, sir, that won't protect against the bullets. And I'm like, Alfred, it's got great mileage.
All that effort must be tying you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Bronco, by Batsy, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths. Great lungfuls of fear. I'll get in.
That's kind of slow.
Your gray matter's turning green.
This is my father's car. Like, sir, I think you can find a better car than your father. To avenge my parents, I'll drive their car. It's like,
give me a moment. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founders Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. I'm on Founders Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin. But the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
Why? So rude. I'm on it, and he just slides off like it's got butter. Thanks. That time he just magnets to it.
Ivy, your plant's buried too
deep. Damn it, that was really awkward timing. I was halfway through the skip, so I mean, like, it could have been worse, I think, but maybe not, I don't know.
Remember that. in those tunnels. Batman, hope you will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
All right, moment of truth. Followed by another moment of truth, but we'll just focus on this first one first. Hell yeah! Good Batmobile. Arriving on the correct side of the wall. All right, second moment of truth. Let's not get happy. Happiness is just a setup for depression. All right, cool, got it. You're allowed to be a little happy, but not too much. Stop that right now. Small happy. Just a little happy. Please don't beat me. Just don't get too happy, okay?
Sergeant.
Whoops. Wrong bumper. Wrong button, not bumper.
Cut it down. Sending drones this thing. In now, sir.
They tattletale on me so much. Batman took out a drone. Dude, shut up. God, I hate the Vulcan cannon sometimes, dude. Blind to that helicopter. I believe it's this way. Hell yeah. Ooh. Big hell yeah.
Batman,
Alfred, raise.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
What?
Look around, Batman. Look at all the good you've done.
What? That's a little illegal. What? You didn't know I was there. He actually didn't know. He just stared right at me. I'm gonna die? If I die here, it's actually a soft lock. You can't actually continue if you die here. Boy, this is stressful. I'm gonna level up, because if I get hit one more time... I don't have any okay, cool. That's so dumb. I hate to lose runs like that. You're sneaking up behind a car, and it just looks straight at you. It doesn't know where you are, but it like acts like it does. It's just really not fair. Oh my god. That was almost not fast enough.
Your escort is almost gone, Knight. Protect the cloudburst. Withdraw. You can't defeat me. The cloudburst is too powerful.
What? I bet it knows right where I am.
Area scan complete. We've got nothing. Quicker next time.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Alright, so now I got full missiles and stuff. It wasn't the most optimal fight, of course, but... Don't look at me. That's so... unfortunate. I think I can still do this in time, though. Can he stop? Every time I'm coming up to him, it's just really inconvenient. His scanner... is like perfectly timed.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60 mil cannon.
I can't do anything. Once again, perfectly timed.
Attack and fall back is my only option.
Did that hurt me? I don't think it did. Can you just come over here?
I'm not waiting anymore.
Why are you...
I see you.
Oh, man. That's so stupid.
I'll hunt you now.
So dumb. He doesn't even come to where I was last time. And then when he's driving away, he's looking right at me. And when his sonar is done, like, scanning in my direction, it just flips back to where I was. Like, the biggest no you. Very frustrating fight, but I think even if it's this shitty... I'll still save time? I don't know. A lot of possible time save here, and I already have a big lead, so I'm just trying to get through this at this point, I think. But also, like, be not super suboptimal. Of course. Oh, just keep scanning. Come on. It's like... It was nowhere in my direction, and then when I go around the corner, it's looking right at me. Please? Please? Never mind. Who cares what I want?
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloud burst.
I would have to split in 50 seconds to get my full possible time save. Did you guys know that Nazi were made by actual Nazis? Hitler was literally a Nazi. Today I learned. So from where I'm standing, right behind me, there's a gargoyle that I can glide cancel to and get speed off of immediately. Okay. Anything else to go towards after that gargoyle, though. Jeez, what the hell was that about? Oh man, I think every split in the rest of the realm was a gold in my PV. That's scary. I don't really. Oof. It would feel better if I thought I did those splits bad, and I can still gold buy even more, but I don't even think that that's true. That's like an hour lost. Make any mistake when you compete against a gold split, it's like, congratulations, you lost a minute. Wow. You guys broke rule number 7, no Nazis.
Back there.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe.
I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to play this game.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Missile strike inbound.
Tell me about this, broad. I've decoded a radio transmission.
See you later.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does,
you'll find him. I know it.
Okay, it's okay. They don't bite. I mean, they do.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Spoilers, they totally bite. I mean, I didn't tell them to.
Ivy died getting rid of that ass.
Good. Lex Luthor's got a building somewhere around here, right?
Yeah, over by the plaza.
You know, there's rumors he might have put some money into this.
That ain't hard to imagine. He's had his eyes on this city for a while.
If he gets rid of Batman, he's still got Bruce Wayne to worry about.
Ooh, terrifying.
Please be nice. Oh my god, yes. Losing time. Oh yeah, I deserve that. Look how much I sucked. Next time I won't get an extremely hard trick first try. Darn. Can we get a pause in the chat? That's a pause in the chat, not a pause in the game. I did kind of pause. Losing time. Scary. Jim. Oh wait, it's Gordon. Jim's kidnapped. Jim, more like Officer Gordon. What an idiot. I might lose my run over this car just being stupid. Jim. Jim Mama. Sorry, Magical. He is going to suffer. All that time lurking. And then you finally... Just typo.
You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt.
Just arrived? You still lurked for like 5 seconds.
Where are you?
I'm never wrong. Never been wrong in my life.
Stop running. No escape, Batman. Find me.
Oh,
useless thing you are. But I already know.
You can't imagine anything worse than playing this game. Looks like we have a fan.
You can't get away.
It's like when you're in elementary school. God, I hate Kelly. Someone's got a crush on Kelly. Wow, I tell. She had a crush on you, man. You just destroyed her.
You can't escape.
Looks like the boys are getting some fresh air. Smelly fart stream, am I right? You right. God, don't talk about cosmic brownies, I want one. Jelly mama. Just stop. Not allowed. Can't continue this. Why can't I move anything? I was swinging the mouse around, it wasn't working.
Yeah, you...
Damn it! Ugh.
I told you so. Too late to run now.
Get rid of the medics! Get rid of the medics! No! Get rid of the medics! Stop healing people! I meant to press X when I came out of the vent, but I didn't, so I'm losing more time. Time loss simulator. Great. Now, I think I can save a little bit of time here.
I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me!
Yeah, I practiced this area earlier, so I think there's a bigger time save here than what we see. Mom, don't interrupt me. I'm gaming in my command center. That's it.
There you are. Lost him. Flush him out.
That's rude. That's rude and a half right there. I'm underneath that gargoyle. What a sumbitch. Okay, I guess we're rolling all the way there. Lol. Didn't lose any damage. Didn't lose any health. Didn't take any damage. I just got super lucky on those rolls. Typically they drain you like half your HP, but now I won't need to like heal myself at all. Get out of there.
I'm not afraid of you. You're a legend to me.
Wait, drop down. Select. Cancel, glide. Cool. That is a minute gold right there.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
Taylor, be a supportive best friend and say good job. Can't believe you right now.
So, guess that's the end of it.
Hey, thanks, man. That was really kind of you. Are you okay, Jim? No, it's just Jim. Drop the okay.
Jim, I just want to say.
Two Hands and a Foot, starring Rob Schneider. Can we not talk about adult movies in the chat?
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Games that fill in the name for you.
Brave. You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness.
You've got to save the princess, Steve.
Just seen his parents come down. You were kind.
It's like I'm there.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane.
Codsworth.
Now.
That one sounds better.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts.
Pew 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 pew.
Destroyed.
What?
Oracle didn't even talk there. What the fuck? And I get like a call from my brother. Mom's dead. This game is really immersive. Shots. Please. It's okay. Especially since it ended like right where it needed to.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
Don't worry, Barbara. I'll bring you to another chair.
You don't need to worry.
I know how you like those.
Feel responsible. We're fighting with you. Not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cat, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cat.
God damn. Why do they... Did they ever consider redesigning this place? Has anyone actually tried driving down this ramp? Even if you're going really slow, you'll bonk.
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's...
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Go give him help, Batman.
Wait, sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
What? This does exist. This is a rooftop. Shot anybody on this roof yet. I guess we're just going back to kill them all as Batman. I don't know. That's really dumb. Maybe I could do this. They can all investigate that sound. Okay, that might be good enough. Wow, it's kinda not. Slow way to kill this guy. Yeah, I'm already losing time.
I can't take the minigunner down silently. I'll need to finish it with a series of strikes.
I'm gonna get shot during this attack. Kind of. Why can't I turn my camera? Just more time loss here.
Do you take pride in what you have reduced them to? The mewling babes your assaults expose.
Why?
I will do that to you, Dark Knight. I will peel back every layer of the Batman before the night is through.
Damn, we've all heard my complaints about that. Just shake our damn heads now. That's all that's left.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you.
World record is 235.05.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Tactical bat bonk? Makes sense.
Great.
Yep. Okay, this split's good. But I mean, I can do better than my PB. Stop doing that. Rude. No, 23505.
I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved.
Not 25. I don't know why people went to... I didn't say that very wrong. I think I was pretty clear with how I spoke. I don't know. Is there something wrong with my mic? I don't know. Two completely different times. Okay. Thanks. I didn't want to do that. Because I got hit during the three-hit combo with a weapon, so I had to grab another weapon for the big guy again.
Oracle, the backup gen. Good.
Come on, come on, come on. The Batmobile is like a pet that's always like 1 foot away from petting distance, and they know it.
Five.
Why are you falling down the hill? That's awesome. It didn't shoot the annoying one. I don't know.
Man will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it. No, wait.
Yep. Gotta love that shit. Happens every run, so I'm not ever surprised about it. Ooh. Oh, come on. What? That wasn't the guy that I targeted. What? Why are you switching targets on me? It still isn't, like, that slow, but... Don't hit me with that, please. Okay. Okay, kind of fast. I didn't want to attack you. Oh my god. This last part's the hardest part. By far. Because it just... I went to attack this guy, and then he picked up a shield while I was going towards him. Okay, I guess that's good. Please. Can I make it out of here in time? Don't give me that. Don't give me that dialogue. Okay. Yeah, we'll see how this does, I guess. Yeah, I'm losing time, but I think I'm still ahead overall.
Open.
By maybe a minute, at least. Yeah, I'm losing time now. And it takes like 30 seconds from this point. So I think I'll still be ahead by like a minute 15. I predict these things.
Just pop him full of fear gas and slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well.
You? Any?
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Yeah, I'll just save, like, 14 minutes on this last split.
Man, I hope City Hall tries blowing us all to pieces again. I got a mortgage to pay off.
That's not really my goal here. I want to run Asylum pretty soon. Please. I want to run Asylum pretty soon. So, after this run PBs, I think my next goal is to run Asylum. And then I'm going to do trilogy runs, like Asylum, City, and Night, all in one sitting. This game's really inconsistent with a lot of stuff, with, you know, a lot of tricks depend on, like, some weird glitches. Similar to how, like, Fallout 4 had some dumb stuff happen. So, like, getting record in this game is... I can be perfect. I can be the most skilled player ever in this game. But then it's just, I'll lose a lot of runs to, like, soft locks, bugs, crashes. And it's something that I just want to, like, get, like, a 248 in and then move on or whatever. I could try out, I could try Uncharted. Maybe if you come over or something, just, like, bring it. I think you've got, like, the series on disc or something, like the HD or whatever.
Now, the truck.
I'm not sure if there's any notable UFC events this month anymore. There was an awesome one earlier, but that was it. Let me check.
I knew he would.
Yeah, I've done Spider-Man PS4. I have second head record. I mean, that's about it.
And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is over.
Yeah, Diaz fought two nights ago. I watched that.
I can see it. And soon the whole world.
Next week has like an okay couple of fights. Actually, next week's pretty cool. Yeah, come over next Saturday. It's got a cool main event and a co-main event. It's a bunch of Russians. It's a UFC in Moscow. Oh yeah, an off night? I already took 2 days off this month, and this month just started. So, I don't know. My boss is going to make me work a lot. Pay respects, chat.
Such a happy couple. Shame about the kids.
What? Khabib versus Stipe? Khabib versus a guy three weight classes above him. Who will win?
It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go.
He's like twice the size. Where is Superman? It's right here. Batman is a Superman. So dumb. The counter things appeared, so I pressed them, and then they stopped attacking, so then I lost my combo. I've never had a good fight here where it's just constant finishers. Because of that. Gotta be really careful here. Connor did do that. Connor did do that. He recently had his court case for it, and he admitted, you know, of course there's evidence. He was like, I'm guilty. What do you want to give me? What kind of fine do you want to give me? I'll take anything you got. And the judge was like, pay $1,000. Your fine is $1,000. Which is, you know, anything that he would have gotten would have been fine, because he already got the biggest punishment ever, which is, like, everything that he's worked for with his legacy is pretty much just gone to shit now because he hit a guy in a bar. And he can't really do much these days.
What are we waiting for? Let's get...
Like, I'm sure Mike Tyson did a lot. Mike Tyson bit a guy's ear off. And people are like, oh, I want to meet Mike Tyson. He sounds so, so cool. It's just like... so different now. Khabib vs. DC. They're two best of friends.
It's me! Please! What did it take for you to stop?
Alright, Cobblers. Okay. Because you groveled so nicely. Thank you.
He's a better record than Connor. It's a different sport.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not
you can fight at different frequencies.
I'm the comeback king!
Stop. Stop this madness.
Please. Yeah, so next week's pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna watch next week's fights. There's some guy, there's a Russian who's 17-1. In the main event. A really, really cool, fighter to watch. Zabit is his name. Who's that crazy guy, though? I don't know what you mean.
I'm not going to kill you. I'm going
There's a lot of crazy guys.
You free.
Free Tony Ferguson? Yeah, Tony's next fight is, like, being worked on. His next fight's going to be in March or April, and it's going to be against Khabib. He's on a 12-fight win streak, and he's definitely due for the next shot at the title, so... it'll be extremely fun to watch. That's going to be like my fight of the year, potentially. In 2020. Goodbye, iCal. Congratulations on missing the world record. My personal world record. It takes so long sometimes.
I'll find you. Show your face.
That was fast.
So long, bats. Hell of a ride, but I'm getting off.
Cool. This is a 48, definitely. Probably a gold as well. No, it's not going to be a 349. Look at the best possible time. And if I think it's going to gold... I think I just bopped Nivlak. Record's 13 minutes better than that.
Gotham. You have no savior. No more hope.
That's pretty good for only running this game for like less than 20 days, less than 3 weeks.
I've won.
I think I've been running it for like 18 days now.
I'm not afraid, Crane. Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
It does make sense. That's why it just feels ideal, you know? Like, it's meant to be. Things are all working correctly. Like, I'm not overly proud of myself or anything, but at the same time, I'm not, like, you know,
what's wrong?
Amazed. Scared. If I didn't get a time that good at this fast, then, you know, something would be wrong. It wasn't like a god time. There's other speedrunners that have gotten like extremely good times in their speed games within like 2 weeks of running it. Like Distortion got the record in Doom after running it for like a week. And it was about 2 years after it came out or something. Where can one find 13 minutes or whatever it is?
He's strong.
He's
going to be okay.
I don't know what you mean.
Look after him, Jim.
I lost a lot of time.
Look after them all.
To a lot of places and a lot of things. And there's like one or two tricks that I don't do that probably can save like another 30 seconds combined.
We're there at the beginning.
And, now, and just a bunch of things that I did slowly.
You get to see how it ends.
You know? Thank you to everybody.